Copia. Oh, easy, m'lady. Just thought you might like some help.
Why? What is your real motive?
Your name was on a map. I may have sold it to a nest of Templars in error. We all make mistakes.
Oh, typical. Twist a Templar blade to our back to play saver to our face.
Look, I'll level with you, lass. I'm also looking for a key. I figure I help you. You let me keep the key if it turns up. Right. You're offended. I'll go.
We will challenge you to a hunting contest. Gather more skins than us, and you'll win.
Easy. Let's go. That's not fair.
Consider it motivating. White Jaguar. A fine catch. You have more than proven yourself. We accept your help.
With what?
Look.
Frigate. Why? Is there anything out there but fish?
No. Those are your Templars. You have a ship and a pale face. Vessel and passport. Meet us at Gran Caiman to help us investigate.
out the helm. Stunzels, let's ride the squall.
So handy before old man came riding by, and we say so, and we know so.
Ready, boys? Tommy, we'll duck anywhere below to take a swing at his bar.
Did you ever see a wild goose sailing over?
Oh, poor old stormy ten times.
I thought I heard the old man say.
Please tell me, what is this tale?
Old Billy Riley was a dancing man.
Say, was you ever in Ryle?
Here we go. We are out for
fun. Hey! We'll heave him up and away we'll go.
Way to the end.
We'll heave him up and away we'll go.
We're all bound over the mountain.
We'll heave him up from down below.
Way to the end.
For that is where the cockshoot rolls.
We're all bound over the
mountain. Keep the yards off the wind.
And if we drown,
reef them in.
Lads, furl those men!
Thank you.
Utopia. And how are we today?
Surprised. We did not think you would keep your word. Tell us, why do you expect to find your magic key here?
It holds an irresistible attraction to Templars, if that is who bought these ships.
We don't know what the Templars could want here. These people lead simple, efficient lives.
Or perhaps not so simple. I'll go and have a mingle, see what we can find out.
Exactly why they call me the King of Bishop.
Who called you that?
Oh, don't be jealous.
Jealous? I'm not jealous.
I'll show you the bill of sale if you like. Senorita Marquez's right-hand man, Vargas, signed it himself. She's using his home as her headquarters. I'll show you the bill of sale if you like. Senorita Marquez's right-hand man, Vargas, signed it himself. She's using his home as her headquarters. I even met her there when I delivered the fish.
You see? Alvin is practically nobility now.
A noble fisherman, indeed.
Were you successful?
I kept overhearing this name. Marquez. Friend of yours?
Her name matches that of the man who destroyed our village. We fought and lost, but the leader did not live to enjoy his victory.
You think this woman is related?
If she is, we are not safe.
The bill of sale we stole gives the address of a man in her employ. Vargas.
I saw. I know where it is.
Let's pay the bait boy a visit. Find out what he knows.
Follow us. You must try to understand what it is at stake.
I've got some idea.
No, it's more than your key. There are those who say the Taino are already extinct. We will never be extinguished. Our fight continues. Here it is. The home of Vargas. Hide. We'll use the element of surprise to our advantage. Right there. Take position. Hola.
State your business.
I hope for an audience with Señorita Marquez. Chase him.
Out with it, lad. Where's Marquez? Why is she here?
She's already left for Juvenjud. Find her there if you must. Her army will teach you a lesson.
Who went to this island of our enemies? If Lucia Marquez has gone there, it is certain we are her target.
How many enemies do you have?
When you're hunted, it sometimes seems that every stranger is an enemy. On Juventud, we have been a true since the death of the first Marquez. But this woman could reignite our dispute if her price is high enough.
Ah, can't have that.
I take this ship. Meet me there if you still want your key. It has been a lifetime since we were here. This jungle is still thick with vines and trickery. Marquez will use this to her advantage.
But we know she's here. She doesn't expect us.
We must find her, draw her out, and put a final end to her.
Let's see where this lad goes.
I know she's here. Lucia Marquez. I can feel it.
She must be hiding. Let's take some action she can't ignore.
Yes. Eliminate this man.
Use a powder keg!
I cannot die at the ends of the Taíno. My father saw such potential in these islands. Gold, industry, freedom, all of it squandered. You have not a clue how to use it. He could have brought you wealth.
You believe we wasted freedom of being freely? You die a prisoner of your Templar moors.
Let's not argue with a dead woman. Here's my prize.